not like this United States.
Uh-huh.
17-mile drive, Pebble Beach, Spanish Bay. They have a place called Spyglass, I've heard of.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So this is probably just a replica.
Yeah.
Looks pretty nice, though, for replication.
Absolutely. Oh.
Golfers.
Chris, can you explain in three words what you're feeling right now?
Orgasm, wet, and excited.
One lessons for the Dalai Lama. Say Gunga Lugunga.
Hole number one, Spyglass Hill. Now on the tee, Chris V. Pure beauty. American beauty. Spyglass beauty. Jesus lives, Elvis saves.
Epic.
That was a great song. Looks like I've died and gone to golf heaven.
Glorious.
What we have here is the famous lone cypress tree. Mr. Miyagi lives.
It's too, the light's too low.
It's pretty cool lighting, though.
Yeah, it seems to be.
Lob and a my flat stick.
that's too long. It's too fucking long. It's like a 3 minute show. I can't tell it all at once, see?
Yeah. Well, the best day of my life comes to a closure.
Only if there's more light. Check out the bats.
Oh, shit! You killed that thing, dude.
Let's go see if it's still alive.
It's like 30 feet back there. Poor bastard. I saw it flopping on the ground. Really? Dude, they're starting to swarm the cart, bro. Let's get out of here.
He's just sitting there, both wings spread out like this, looking up. Yeah, yeah, knocked out.
Betty, Betty, Betty! That could be a sign, Grayson.